took place in Chavara Darshan CMI Public School, Kunama. Myself, Tarunika.
And myself, Arjya Sachin. Here are the headlines. Book exhibition. A grand book fair was conducted in the campus in the first week of July. An informative seminar on reusing and recycling was organized as a part of Mellapadam activity in the school auditorium. Chavara Darshan's own pride, Darshan Fest, was carried out with remarkable exuberance.
PTA General Body meeting was held with the motive of selecting the new members for this academic year. As part of the CBC curriculum, a medical camp was held successfully for the students of classes 1 to 12. Our students are pride. Few of our students proved themselves and were declared as winners in the sports competitions.
News in detail. A grand book exhibition was held in the school yoga room, which incorporated famous books from worldwide publishers. The event was inaugurated by our principal, Reverend Father Tommy Kochananikil CMI, and the students got to purchase their favorite books from the wide range of collections. The event was praiseworthy and the students were thankful to the management.
A seminar on reusing and recycling was conducted as part of Nallapadam activity in the school auditorium. It was basically a training on the conversion of old t-shirts to reusable cloth bags. Students enjoyed the program under the guidance of Bhumitra Sena of St. Teresa's College, Ernakulam. It was reported to be highly successful as it contained practical training and illustrations.
Darshan Fest, our own cultural festival, was inaugurated by the upcoming movie artist Mr. Navneet Sajnu. He was appreciated for his short and sweet speech. There was festive mood in the school for the whole 2 days. Students actively participated in all the competitions and teachers appreciated and encouraged them in all the ways possible. The remarkable event's curtain closure was on the 12th of July. The annual school magazine was also launched by Mr. Navneet Sajnu.
PTA General Body meeting took place on 13th August 2019. Presided by the PTA President, Advocate Lejo Burgess, the main motive was to select the new members of this academic year. It also focused on congratulating the toppers of the AISSC and AISSCE. Special appreciation was given to the former PTA member, Matribhumi journalist Mr. Rajashekharan, for being accorded by the media for his valuable services. The backbone of the exemplary results of the board exams, that is, the teachers of class 10th and 12th, were also bestowed with deserved gifts.
The CBSE curriculum demands that the health record of the students need to be maintained in the school. We fulfill that by conducting a health checkup for the students of class 1 to 12. The students were taken class-wise for the program and with a medical card, and the program was completed successfully on the 12th of July.
Students are an asset to the institution. One such student, Pornami Silijit of class 9C, has been declared the semi-finalist in the under-15 event of the Girls Doubles Ernakulam District Badminton Championship held at the Rajiv Gandhi Indoor Stadium, Regional Sports Centre, Kadwandra. That marks the end of the events for the month of July.
Until we meet again, it's us, Avya Sajin
and Tarmika, signing off.